Hello guys, today we've got Brutus. There's nothing to do with that. Brutus, today we're going to be opening a new blind bag. It's an oryx. Look. Let me just open this real quick. Be back. Okay, opened it. Let's figure out what the demon is. This. I don't know what the hell that is, but it's just stupid. Okay, nice noise. We got the oryx. Look at that boy. This is the oryx. It's from Slice. No, I do not have an oryx in my toy box. I'm trying to get an African animal collection. So yeah, this is actually great for me. Yeah, the Brutus, and I'm going to call you the assassin. This is, I think, a female. I don't even know myself if this is female, but I think it's a female. It's quite small. And has a really long face. No male should have longer than that, right? No, I don't know. Well, these fun facts about these animals, they can run up to 50 kilometers, and these things can eat up to 3 pounds of grass a day. These normally get hunted from lions, leopards, and other things like hyena, packs, and stuff like that. But they have quite a lot of them themselves, and they also can take down a lion on its own. I wouldn't expect you to mess with these because of their large 5-inch tusks. They're very sharp. So I hope you enjoyed this fact about the oryx, which is a lot. And bye guys!